Oh, Harry the skunk was feeling sad. Nobody would come and play. You see, Harry smelled so very bad that everyone ran away. Oh, Harry, poor Harry, what is a little skunk to do? Oh, Harry, poor Harry, nobody wants to play with you. One day Harry had a brilliant thought and hurried down to the store. 12 bottles of perfume Harry bought, then he bought 15 more. Oh, Harry, poor Harry, what is a little skunk to do? Oh, Harry, poor Harry, nobody wants to play with you. He opened the bottles one by one and doused himself with cologne. He said, "Now I'll have a lot of fun. I won't have to play alone." Oh, Harry, poor Harry, what is a little skunk to do? Oh, Harry, poor Harry, nobody wants to play with you. He spied his friends playing Ring Around the Roses and gave a mighty yell. But they sniffed the air and held their noses and cried, "What is that smell?" Oh, Harry, poor Harry, what is a little skunk to do? Oh, Harry, poor Harry, nobody wants to play with you. Poor Harry the skunk is feeling sad. His wonderful plan went wrong. He smelled awfully good, awfully bad, but most of all he smelled strong. Oh, Harry, poor Harry, what is a little skunk to do? Oh, Harry, poor Harry, nobody wants to play with you. Let this be a lesson to the wise, a lesson you can't renounce. No matter how clever your disguise, it's what's underneath that counts. Oh, Harry, poor Harry, what is a little skunk to do? Oh, Harry, poor Harry, nobody wants to play.